Izzy here at Digital Goja Showrooms. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the new Olympus OMD EM1 Mark II. If this video helps you out, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget, in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. How good is a continuous autofocus on the OMD EM1 Mark II? Yep, this is the reason this camera exists. Olympus made sure that the focusing system in this camera is on par with today's full-frame fast DSLRs. But you have to set it up first. Obviously, you want to be in shutter priority at the minimum. You never want to be in aperture priority or program or intelligent auto. Maybe manual, but here I'm interested in the faster shutter speed. So let's activate the camera and let's go into our super menu. First, I'm going to set it to sequential low. Honestly, that works very fine. I mean, to me, 8 to 10 frames per second is more than adequate. Then we're going to switch it over to face eye priority on. Notice how that's indicated. And we're going to switch it to the first point right here, single point in the middle, and we're now going to set it at a faster shutter speed. I pretty much chose 1/400th of a second, but notice what happens with the shots that Adam did here just a little second ago in the Digital Goja showroom. Now I'm going to hold the toggle down so you can see all the sequence, and it'll actually go through the entire sequence. It's actually a silent movie. Look at that. That is incredible. And I tried to move enough so that it wouldn't be able to track me, and it kept me in focus in every single frame. So absolutely, if you want to do continuous autofocus with your Micro Four Thirds, this is the camera to beat. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful. If it did, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel for future tutorials, frequently asked questions, and unboxings. And don't forget, if you're ever in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. Happy shooting. Yeah.